made a part of himself into you. He goes with you. So as we close with these last words, let them be a prayer of your heart. Go ahead and say.
You are my strength. You are my defender. You are my refuge in the storm. Through these trials, you
tear. You're not alone.